our first puller. Recap this. It'd be an international, looks like a 66 series sheet metal. I did do a little research. These guys are limited to 540 cubic inches. Mr. Nesserov. advantage of the weight change. Trying to get them down, hit around 300 foot, just like we did with the tractors.
Alright.
Some of the trucks pulling tonight will have automatic transmissions. Some of them will have sticks. Oh, he didn't build enough booster. He's a little bit smoother surface to run on. Hopefully it'll slow down the breakage. He still didn't get her spool all the way up, so being the first puller, he can take the option to come back and run again. Once it gets to a certain pound of boosts, he'll start letting off the brake. And then you'll see his foot act through the radiator there someplace trying to get around. Just went 26 mile an hour and got a new lead. it gets to a certain pound of boost, he'll start letting off the brake. And then you'll see his foot out through the radiator there someplace trying to get around up.
Thank you.
He needs to go a long way to get the top. Oh, that ain't good. That's usually when a dry shaft falls out.
Thank you.
finishes. In second place, calls them, goes to Misbehaving, Rose Jenkins. In third place, all mixed up, Tom Henley.
WWPTV. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe.